ladies and gentlemen, each year the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences selects the best story, the best director, the outstanding feature picture, and beginning in 1932, the best animated cartoon. Walt Disney has received this Academy Award every year since 1932. Let's start this review with the winner of the 1932 award, the first cartoon in Technicolor, Flowers and Trees.